Hey guys, we're having our second Nimble Night of the week, and this one is just exclusive to house members and Marshall.
We've got Merry Christmas, everybody.
The platter is coming along. We've put the bear in the oven, the apostrophe bear. And we've got little cards and crackers in our designated seats.
I'm really happy with my designated seat.
Same.
My day, if you're wondering, was good. But it could have been a lot better. Submitted me ethic application for my dissertation, which I did want. And I watched some more Zoella, edited a vlog, went to Waitrose.
Hey guys, I got a new scarf today and it's a nice pink colour.
So pretty!
And when I tried it on in the shop, my cheeks were really red from the cold and it matched this. And so I said, my scarf matches my face.
Our bear is ready, look at that.
It's bussing at the seams.
Oh look, it is bussing at the seams. Whoa.
3, 2, 1. I got none.
I got a fish.
No!
Elise shook her cracker before we started and she was like, well, I haven't got the fish. This is what I got. What even is it?
Neither of these have a thing in them, so.
Nicole, what is this?
It's like a paper
clip.
Oh. Nicole got the fishy flop.
I like mine.
What do snowmen call their offspring?
Snow babies.
Snow springs.
Children.
But that's literally the same word as what we use.
You be ready for my joke?
Yep.
What does sheep say to shepherds at Christmas time? Seasons bleatings.
Which of Santa's reindeers has the worst manners?
Rudolph Dixon.
Is it Rudolph?
Yeah.
What is a sheep's favourite Christmas carol? Fleece Navidad. Because they have a fleece.
Do they? Yeah, they do.
I'll do it while Jade's out the room so she doesn't ruin that one again.
What do you call a child who doesn't believe in Santa?
A Grinch.
No. A rebel without a clause.
What's it doing? Its tail's going up.
And it's curling up its sides. Would you say that's curls up entirely?
No.
I would say moving head and tail.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the head's moving.
If it went in a bit more.
You're in love!
Marriage pops!
Marshall scared me!
Yo!
Marshall,
I'll try and capture. Oh, she's got the tea towel out!
I'm gonna try this extra thick Bailey's cream to see if I want it with my pudding. Yeah! It is hella thick! Is this even cream at this point?
That's all right.
Yeah, it will melt as well a bit on your pudding.
It's
quite good, isn't it?
It's good.
But it does get a little intense after a while. Zoid, can you give me a try?
Bussin' pops.
Right, I can explain.
So I came in
because I needed tea because bloated pops. And I was in my own little world having a jolly old time. And then Marshall, what you doing? You're like,
oh yeah.
That's not that one like this, but backwards and flopped on the sofa.
Jeez.
But why were you under the table?
Well, sneezing and everything. It's a bit much. So.
You're overwhelmed, Pops. I might have a go under the table, actually. Can you film me?
What's happening?
Yeah, everyone wants to be under the table. But when Bond does it, she has to be filmed because that's weird.
It's based on me.
Of course there is.
Marshall,
can you film? Because I
want to be
going
to
the left. Prison.
Spider Lloyd.
Do that. Go.
Where's
my heart?
I was
there.
Piggyback.
No! Are you tickled?
She is.
No! Tickle bomb!
Oh, that looks perfect. Is this mine? This is my dessert. It's a sticky toffee pudding with a custard thing. And it's giving me a bit of trypophobia now because there's some dots coming out. And then this is the Bailey's cream. Have you got the same?
Yeah, we've got matching planets. Yeah. But so yours is more planet-like.
Mine looks like a planet, doesn't it, guys? Or an egg. Or a booby. Or an eyeball.
No.
It does.
Maybe a booby. It's got a smiley face.
Maybe if I add a nipple.
Yeah, then it can be a booby. Should we put something through it so it...
Booby.